Hi. I am pushing that dog. Fragment. Now that maximum reach. Beloved son is somewhere in the castle. I will not suffer this trespass. Righteous rage shall not be satiated until I hunt them down, not allow my dynasty of royal blood to meet its end in mine own halls. If only my plans had come to fruition. Eldred's ring speeds up accumulation of the SP page. I don't care about that. Everything. We have lost it all, even our pride. That's good. Not supposed to be prideful. Be humble. Can I? Why is that? Go. supposed to be able to go up there. Your pokey stick. Big old pokey stick. Hey. Evidently, that helps me not at all. Hey. Get him. There's got to be something that, like, allows you to shoot upwards or something. The only thing I can see explaining these giant, kick me. Thank you. it, Fragment. How droll. Priestess Castle Memo. Why was I chosen by the king? Because I was the first white priestess born among my sisters? And if my other siblings are still down below, I can do is tidy up the room mother used to occupy. We'll be ready for when she returns. Let's see this. Prayer potency is 213. Pick this up. Blight times 10. This is how the royal Aegis meets its end. Pushing that dog. Yes. Where are you? I'm not done yet, the king. I must find the king. He's already dead. And I killed the guy who killed him, so don't worry. One-eyed royal Aegis. The giant knight thrusts his great sword into the ground, creating a shockwave that launches surrounding enemies into the air. Which, you do less damage in the air, so what's the point of that? Royal Aegis lead tasked with protecting the knight, defending the castle during the rain, only to be betrayed by one of his peers. I'd be pretty angry too. Trick me, huh? You thought. So now I have 511. I just need 300 more. Seriously. There we go. Cleanin's letter. I found an interesting fragment from a stone tablet. It seems to be engraved with an ancient spell. If I can repair and decipher the tablet, I may be able to call upon its magic. Must note that casting an unknown spell may lead to irreversible consequences. Don't think I should inform the king of this, at least not until all the fragments are recovered. I think it best to leave it in your care. It's not safe here. Other mages may catch wind of it. I'll be in touch should I learn anything new. Don't tablet. The engraving can be deciphered upon collecting all 7 fragments. Ugh. Well, I am definitely going to be collecting all 7, that's for sure. Let's go to... These like come out so much faster than others. Increases the height of your jump. That's gonna do what? Huh? What is that gonna do? Oh yeah. Right. Now I may finally be able to get to it. I am. Oh, finally. Why do you have to go through all that just to get 10? Push down. Thank you. Goodness. Residue shed from ancient people, like those of the kingdom, allows for umbral knight skills to be enhanced. Imprisoned here since the beginning of the Blighted, no doubt. Oh! The question is, what does that mean? Arrangement that the blight was purely instant. Come on! Get it. Come on. There we go. Increases the spirit uses. Again. Sinners, you'll pay for this. Darn you all to heck. Broken domain. Never have come here. Perfect. Thank you. go. Didn't even get a chance. Can destroy these things? You can! Makes things so much easier. What the heck? How did that hit me? My goodness. Bug and well, okay. Let's see. I need one. He sends a healing prayer. Could do that one. Necessarily need that. It's like. There we go. There we go. Trying to hide stuff from me? Doesn't work so well, does it? Anyway, I think that as far as things go here, that'll probably be it for today. I might go in. into these areas, just kind of clear them out, but I think that that's probably going to be about it. There's no other bosses right now, so I don't have to worry about any of that. There we go. Where are those annoying dogs? To enhance the poor guy. I doubt that this is gonna actually. Like immune to poison? Oops. Not the button I meant to press. Lovely. And that brings me over to the rest bit. Head start. Ooh, nice. Ooh. What is this? What the heck? Pushing that freaking button. Goodness. not taken my inputs. Times 10. Close. Okay, I got it. Not immune. Immune when like flying backwards or something. Chained to a wall. Unfortunate for him. What the heck? I have enough to upgrade both of my summoned enemies. I think would be quite awesome. Of course, put me literally right in the way. Literally right in the way. I was safe. Nope. Knockback was exactly the right distance. Put me right in the way. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. Today we've been doing dumb stuff.